So grab your chair if you don't have it already, and I'm going to show you some things that can help open up those muscles in your legs and get the blood flowing. So sit up nice and tall in your chair. Legs are hip width apart, ankles are directly below knees. And now take your hands to the back of your calves, so your thumbs are sticking out. And really press into the side of your leg, so this muscle that runs on the outside of your shin bone. Massage it nice and deeply, moving down and up. This is really nice to get the blood flowing if you're on a long flight or a train ride. Really press into that muscle to get that blood flowing through your legs. Inhale back up and bring your left leg forward. So with the leg extended, with a nice straight spine, I don't want you to be rolling your shoulders here. Nice straight spine, nice long head, neck. Hinge forward at the hips. So maybe you're stopping right here. Maybe you can come forward further, wherever you can go to feel a nice opening behind your hamstring, behind your leg. Pull your toes back and breathe here for a few breaths. You might notice that when you let go, things really start to open up. So this election might be really stressful for you. We don't know which way it's going to go either way. And sometimes it's okay to just let go, give up control, and see how things go. Either way, you have you and you're taking care of yourself. Bring the leg back to center and then extend the right leg. Toes pull back. Hinging from the hips, nice long spine, like there's an invisible string pulling you up. And hinging forward at the hips. So if you stop right here and you feel really intense in the back of your leg, that's fine, just stop there. Maybe you want to go a little further. Maybe you're super bendy and your head touches your knee. Wherever you go, that is fine. Yoga is about you and about clearing your mind, no one else. Breathe here. Let yourself melt and relax with each exhale. Inhale up. Take your legs nice and wide now, getting into those hips, pressing the right shoulder forward. Oh, that feels nice in the back. So really opening through the legs, opening, pushing that shoulder forward so we've got a nice twist in the shoulders. Inhale up to center and exhale, left shoulder forward. Inhale up, right shoulder forward. Really pressing into those hands, pressing, opening your legs. Inhale up, left shoulder forward. Inhale up. Now, keep them a little bit wider than hip distance. Drop your chin to your chest, and as if you're a snake, moving one vertebrae at a time, dropping your head down between your knees. You can let your arms hang heavy on the floor, shake your head out. Nice, heavy, nod it, no, yes, shake it, no. Hanging heavy between those hips. And then slowly, one vertebrae at a time. Inhale back up to center. See you in the next.